For the second time in a month, Nestle is recalling cookie dough products, some tubs of frozen Toll House edible chocolate chip cookie dough may contain plastic. There are no reports of illness or injury, and you can find more information on this on our website and our news.